So today I'm going to be showing you one of the oldest tricks in the book. On top, I have the Ace of Spades. I'll put it into the deck. So it is clearly lost. Until I bring it straight to the top of the deck.